But so you are right off of 50. Right off of it. So.
So coming in the front door, I have it closed, but you can definitely hear like the humming of the road. 50 right there. Cute little stone fireplace. Kitchen, nice granite in here. A lot of cabinets, stainless steel appliances. Then back here, it's sort of like a mud room back here. With like a little table space. And that goes down to the basement. I'll show you guys that. And then you guys can, and that's the school behind. Right there.
Stairs coming down were a tad steep. I didn't fall, but nearly. It's a nice little half bath down here. Not bad. There's a dehumidifier down here, and it's okay. So we do have a sump pump. Blown in insulated over there. So that must be to a crawl space, I'm guessing. Sump pump here, so that's all going in there. So this is it. Basement. It's nice, not too spacious. They have a small kind of two. It would definitely take you like very unique furniture down here for sure. And then in here, that's where the HVAC is. Okay, I was wondering. So the HVAC, it is a Lennox. It looks very, very, very new. So we'll go make sure that the matching condenser is also a Lennox outside. Let's see the electrical panel. Okay, everything looks fairly new in here as well, properly labeled. So it looks good. This also looks really new as well. That's really, yeah, this is like brand spanking new. They definitely have done a lot of work since they purchased it last. This living room. It's this beautiful bathroom. I mean, standalone tub. I mean, it's interesting. So this must have been the original part of the house. So this is where that crawl space was. Really nice though. Standalone tub on the first level. Interesting. The ceilings upstairs have that spongy texture look. So this is the first bedroom. Somewhat of a low ceiling in here. Feels a little low. Let's see what's in here. Well, this is the closet for this one. This cute little, nice little twin bed in here though. Hallway bath. This is nice. Even up here, I can still hear the road noise a little bit. I'm gonna try and be really quiet so you can, because this is a master and it's on the front of the house. Yeah, you can kind of hear it. But it's nice and spacious in here. This is the, okay, so not bad. They have inset lighting up here. Here is the third bed. Well, I guess you could say it's the second one. Looks like there's an attic hatch here. Closet here. A little nice little storage here. Nice storage in here. This looks like a full, I believe. Yeah, full. It's not bad. Two bedrooms on the side and then the third. I'm out.
It's a little cute area here. So can kind of, you know, hear the road noise. So the backyard is actually pretty darn decent. Nicely fenced into chain link fence in the back here. With all the proper drainage outward. Cute. So now just leaving. But it's not bad, it's pretty cute.
does sit right on 50 though, so that's the only thing.